look at there's effectively, and it, they may be like a little bit far, but that's kind of what the object is, right? Get it all the way through. Ready? Push. Good, just bring it to there. And ready, push. Good, now, instead of recovering, just start there and come back to there, okay? Just back and forth from there to back sweep. Ready, go. Yes. Good. Good. Accelerate. Call it out.
10, 12, 13.
All the way through.
15.
Yes.
16.
Good.
17, 18.
Okay, stop. Okay, now, what we want to do, though, is look at the end of your stroke, you look like this. Instead, don't. Look like this. Okay? So then, you'll lead with your shoulder on the recovery. Instead of flicking them, you'll lead with your shoulder. Okay? Go ahead. No? Yeah. Good.
Seven.
Remember, at the end of your stroke, you're pushing water backwards, not up. No. Yes. All the way through, though. So when you think all the way through now, I want you to think triceps and not forearms, not wrists. Okay, yes. Push all the way through. Good. Feel it?
Mm-hmm.
It's different, huh?
Yeah,
before you were kind of just letting go. And you let go of the water this way, too. So, good. Watch those hands. Watch that hand pitch. If you want to look back every once in a while, that's okay. Nope. Nope. No. You're lifting up. The paddle needs to be throwing water at the covers back there. No. A little better. Yes. Accelerate. No. Yes. Accelerate. Good. Weird, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Still accelerating, but your hand pitch is different. Feel it?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, that's what he wants you to feel in your stroke. Okay, relax. Now let's just do the last, I don't know, 6 inches. Boom, boom. That's all. Okay? You want a little rest?
Sure.
Okay. I had a feeling you might say that.